him, but he's...
Nevertheless...
No, that's back roads, let the call you now.
The riverbank.
And for that Miss reason, Russell will be fine.
The collectible...
Russell!
...to an attached door.
Oh, no, you're no divorce.
That's what my mum calls me anyway when she's giving me any trouble. Well, Selena Russell!
This thing is made...
I'll take a taxi, please.
Really?
You're such a kind person, you just tell me I'm fucking blazing. I don't feel so much, they are too, that's a good one.
Hi, can I have a taxi for Snowy, please?
Hi, yes.
Alright, I'll try somewhere else first then.
Yes, thank you.
It's only toilet rolls.
Oh,
bye.
You might be doing a lot of taters.
No, I stay in the country and when I come in I just get them and that's it.
Okay.
How are you today?
No bad, dude.
Just check this old in a taxi.
She's chatting with you again.
Hi, Donkey Poos, it's Selena. Can I have a taxi for Snowy, please? Ah, that's perfect. Brilliant. Thanks, Duncan. Bye. 10 minutes.
I'll give me time for that, Rob.
Up your bum. A Bacardi.
I'll never be up to the post office with my parcel.
Shut the day.
I know it's a bank holiday, but I didn't realise it was a post office holiday.
Cleaned the counter up to that wall. And we say, pull the fucking out, patch them.
That stuff.
And where's the last stuff?
It's just nasty. Come on.
Is
it a pen there for me? Smeasables.
Fucking hat. Two of them. I'm absolutely sweating because I thought.
It's not actually that cold
now. No, but I thought in case it rains. I had to put that jacket on in case it rained. Hey, that's me.
Sorted. 270, please.
There's a ticket. Okay, it doesn't matter. We'll take
it,
magic
tests,
it's okay.
So, for the major part, you've
got
a taxi on.
Lovely
buddy,
we've got
you. Don't do that! Can you mind if I've got a taxi on?
Yes,
I've got a taxi. There's one coming in 10 minutes, Snowy.
There is?
Honest, there is, I'm why are they laughing at?
They think I'm fucking daft, don't you?
No, there is. There's one coming in 10 minutes.
Is it?
Honest, there is.
That bears up on me.
Yes. It's not going to be for anybody else, is it?
I said you were coming home with me, darling.
He says, I don't know what's beside.
Oh, right.
He says your mother can talk for Scotland.